Alright, this is definitely going to be one of my favorite videos to cover because I get questions about this all the time. We're talking about the 1976 Washington quarter and what can make those quarters valuable. What's up everyone? Welcome back to Couch Collectibles. Hope you guys are having an awesome day. If you're new, feel free to subscribe, smash that like button, and let's check out these rare quarters that are worth money. But real quick before that, if you guys do want to join the channel, get access to exclusive live streams, emojis, and a badge by your name in all live streams. Plus, you can send coin pictures to my email and get feedback. If you would like to do that, go press the join button on my channel. It tells you everything you guys get, and feel free to do that if that's for you. If not, we're still doing regular live streams and regular videos every day for free for all subscribers. So let's just hop into it and check out these quarters that you should always be on the lookout for. All right, so here's an example of the 1976 D Washington quarter. Now, this is a regular quarter. You know, we find these in pocket change all the time. This is the business strike. The business strike 1976 quarter. All right, so there is something that can make that quarter valuable, but I'm gonna show you the difference between that and another quarter here in just 1 second. But here is an example of what to look for. On those 1976 quarters, look on the front of the coin, the obverse of the coin, for doubling. You see the doubling here in the picture displayed. If you wanna see your coins up close like this, get you a USB coin microscope. I have them available right now on couchcollectibles.com. Link is down in the comments as always, and you guys will be able to see this doubling because it can give your coin some value. Now here's an example of a 1976 D that does have that doubling on the lettering of the coin. Now this one is graded at a mint state 62, so it's in very good condition as well. That will give it some value also. Now this coin here sold for over $800. Here's just an example of an extremely high graded version of the 1976 D. This one here is graded at a mint state 68, so nearly a perfect grade as the grading scale only goes up to 70. This quarter here sold for over $6,400. But if we look here at the 1976 quarter mintages, this is really important. So we got the 1976 no mint mark, which they produced over 809 million. We got the 1976 D mint mark, which they produced over 860 million. So those are the business strike coins that you typically find in your pocket change. However, you can find proof coins, and that's exactly what that bottom one is, the 1976 S. They only made 7 million of those coins. Those are the ones that you really want to look for when you're not looking for doubling on the other coin. You could also see the 1976 silver clad. That is S mint mark as well. And then the 1976 silver clad proof. That is also silver as well. So the silver clad proof with only 4 million of those minted is definitely the rarest. So always look out for the ones with the S mint mark. You got two of the silvers and one copper nickel clad on the 1976 S quarter. So that is very important. You got one where it's non-silver, they produced over 7 million. And then the two other on the bottom are silver where they produced 7 million and 4 million. So here's that proof quarter. If you're not too familiar with proof coins, there is a huge difference between proof coins and business strike coins. Most of the coins that are circulated in your pocket change every day typically are business strike coins, but you can find proof coins. I have found plenty of them. I actually just found one the other day, a proof state quarter that I got from a roll from the bank. Now here's an example of a 1976 S. That is silver. It's graded almost at a perfect grade, a mint state 69, and this coin sold for over $5,800. Now keep in mind, if you guys do have one of these coins and it's all scratched up and beat up, it's definitely not gonna sell for over $5,000. This is an extremely high graded coin, and that gives the coin a lot of value. All right guys, until tomorrow, I will see you on the comment section below. Don't forget, we are doing a members only live stream tomorrow night, 8:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So if you guys wanna join the channel, you guys will have access to that live stream. There's gonna be a lot less people in there, so you got a better chance of winning the free giveaways and things of that nature. All right, until then, I'll see you on the comment section below. This is Couch Collectibles, and this is where I disappear.